Yo, what's up? Hi guys. Basically, I just recently started being interested in custom figures, and I've been on YouTube and I've had a look at loads of different people's videos and their materials that they use to sculpt and stuff like that. I picked up this John Cenna wrestler. Obviously, he didn't look like this. I just thought it was a cheap way of having a go, basically, of painting and a tiny bit of modelling, but just kind of customising, really. And I wanted to try and make it look like kind of as if John Cena had been in, like, Dawn of the Dead, the original, or something, you know. So I kind of went for a greyish kind of skin tone. So I'm just going to show you guys what I've done to this John Cena figure. Okay, so we'll start off at the bottom. I painted his legs and then kind of made them all like bloody and stuff. So you can see there's some blood on his shoes. And then I sculpted on some fimmo to make his leg look all swollen and torn up, basically, like, you know, someone's had a good chew on it. So I painted all that, and did like the muscle, the calf bits there. You can see the different textures, and I just put some blood splatter like down his leg, and it's dripped on his clothes. I thought this is quite funny. I took his hand off and obviously placed it inside where I drilled a hole, and put some fimmo in there to make it look like he was pulling, like somebody was like pulling his guts out. So I painted on the zombie hands there, and sculpted that on. So I thought it was a quirky idea. So we've just gone for a kind of greyish base tone, different colours of grey on there. I've made his arm all bloody and like fucked up, basically. And this arm, you see, he's lost his hand, so we've got like a burnt, bloody stump. Again, I used fimmo for this to sculpt like the tissue, make it look like someone's had a go at chewing his arm, basically. And then I just touched up the face a bit, repainted the hair back on, and put some thin layer of fimmo on the sides, to get the kind of scar burn marks, like get the tissue effect, basically, and painted the mouth and stuff. So, you know, that's my first kind of customized figure. Hope you guys aren't too harsh a critic. It is my first one, and I'm just trying to have a go at doing something different. So you can see like the back of his leg there, and I drilled a hole and made that all like bloody and fucked up, and stuck a knife in his back, which I kind of like the irony of. And that, so yeah, this is my first custom. So yeah, I hope you guys like. I'm hoping to do 12-inch zombie figure, sculpt the head completely myself. Not like on this one, I kind of cheated a bit, you know, but I wanted something that was cheap, that was easy, that would get me into painting and textures and things like that. So I quite like using the wrestling figures. Especially, I liked doing this John Cenna one. So, there we go. My first custom piece. That's going to look cool in my collection. So, yeah. Hope you guys like it. Thanks for watching. I'll film my first zombie figure. I'm just waiting for the clothes to come. I've ordered some clothes through eBay. And I'm waiting to do like a German kind of zombie figure. I'm really huge into my zombies and zombie films. So I think this is something that I can really get my teeth into. And, you know, carry on doing. So yeah, if you like it, then please let me know. If you don't like it, well, fuck off. Cheers.